do you feel like you need to fight Jon Jones before your fight career is over with?
I don't feel like I need. I feel like I want. I want. It's not a need.
How
I want.
How do you like match up versus Jon Jones?
Huh?
How do you match up versus him?
What do you mean, how do I match up?
Like, skill-wise.
Well, put us in the octagon, then you will find out.
Francis, Derek Lewis is recently out of contract with the UFC. Are you surprised he re-signed?
Oh, he has an 8-fight deal.
Yeah, he re-signed. Are you surprised he didn't try and come fight you against
No, no, I'm not surprised. I know they'll go after him really heavy because he wouldn't be very bad if he didn't resign. I would have done the same thing, so I know.
You fought Stipe twice. Does he have a chance against Jon Jones? You know,
oh, yeah.
Is that 50-50 or?
Oh, yeah. I put 50-50 on that fight.
Why is that? Just curious.
Well, because I fought Stipe twice, as you just said.
Yeah.
And I know Stipe pretty good. Realize that this is serious. This is getting real. How real is this, right? Like, the Mike Tyson who always like admire boxing, he's the one that is good. He's right next to me talking and giving me tips how to win this fight. That alone, I think, is something that you can put a word on it.
How does that compare to winning a UFC championship, living out your dream and boxing with Mike Tyson training you?
Life is not about to compare stuff. You have to be able to take everything at this goal, appreciate it, you know. It's different step, and you have to, at any step along the way, you have to appreciate it, enjoy it, you know. After this, something is coming. I believe something is coming after this, right? But as for right now, I enjoy this. And when it was the UFC title, I enjoyed it, you know. So I can't just act like it wasn't cool. It was cool. This is cool. For right now, this is the best. And tomorrow, the best is coming. I have a wrestling background, jiu-jitsu background, and they want nothing to do with striking, even in the MMA fight. So it's up to everybody.
Frankly, so many people dream of the opportunity. So many pro boxers dream of the opportunity to train with Mike Tyson. You have that dream realized. What can you say to them about what it's like to train with Mike Tyson and the best lesson that you've learned so far?
Well, they have to come to and train with Mike Tyson to find out. But he's cool. I think it's something very unique. For me, it's not like just like training with Mike Tyson, you know, like growing up, never watch a TV, never watch a boxing match. I know Mike Tyson by the name, basically from his famous fight against Holyfield, and he was always like my idol until I get the opportunity. So I didn't miss the opportunity to slide that in, like whenever I fight Tyson Fury, you be in my corner.
Francis, when you think of your life right now, when you think back to this...
Let somebody ask a question.
What's the biggest thing you've learned from Mike Tyson training?
I think it's also the... You know, I'm looking for the right word to explain it, but it's also like, it's more like the person, you know, like you grow up idolizing somebody, and then you do the good that is starting you up. And then you kind of like really think of that.
I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.